Hey guys, welcome to Cook with Nancy. Today I'm bringing you a very unique and very delicious recipe from the leftover rice with the filling inside. I have a most popular video with a leftover rice recipe. I will put the link below. You can check out that video as well. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button right now. Here I have 1 cup of pre-cooked chicken from my leftover chicken, ghee roast. I'm going to put the link below as well for you to check it out. Now I have shredded the chicken. I'm going to transfer this into a food processor along with 1/4 cup of a cilantro. Go ahead and pulse them to a coarse texture and transfer this into a bowl. Make sure it's nice and dry. Here I have 1 1/2 cup of leftover rice, room temperature. Make sure you don't add salt if you have salt already. Salt as needed, 1 teaspoon chili flake and 1 egg. Now using your hand, make it into a nice and smooth texture. Just make sure you don't put them in a food processor or a blender because it will make very sticky rice. Then we cannot make into a nice shape. Now the texture is nice. It's no longer long grain. It has nicely broke down into nice pieces. Now here I have potato filling as well. I want to show you guys 2 different ways. You can use any kind of filling that is left over from previous night. Now here I have water to just shape the kebabs. Now I'm going to wet my palms. Both my palms, and then make a medium-sized ball out of the rice. You can make large or medium, it's totally up to you. Now go ahead and shape them with your thumb and a finger, using your thumb and finger into a deep well. Now as you can see, I'm using one hand to just hold the shape and the other hand to just press it down to into a deep well. And now to this I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of a potato filling or any kind of filling that you have in hand. Now go ahead and shape them into an egg shape or an oval shape. Now go ahead and do the second one. I'm going to show you again. I'm going to just hold it in one hand to give a shape, and to give a shape I'm going to press it down with my thumb and my finger until I form a deep well. Now I'm adding the chicken filling that we prepared. Go ahead and press it down all the sides until it's nicely covered and no longer there is any gap. Go ahead and shape it to a egg shape or a oval shape. This is the second method. You just press it down together as you fill. Bring it together into an oval shape directly, that way even easier, instead of making into a round shape and then bringing into an oval shape. Now everything is ready. Here I have oil to fry medium high heat. Make sure it's not high, you don't want to burn the rice, you just want to have this nice crispiness. Fry them on a medium heat throughout the process and maintain the oil temperature. Once it's nice and golden brown, you can remove it and put it in the paper towel and drain excess oil. This is super crispy and I'm going to show you guys how crispy it is. As you can hear, this is really crispy and it has this nice texture, beautiful recipe, and it has very few ingredients. With leftover filling, you can make anything you want. You can use eggs, you can use vegetables, you can use any kind of meat. I hope you like this recipe. Please do try and I will show you guys how it looks from inside. It doesn't even look like it's made out of rice, and look at the filling. It's completely filled in from inside and it doesn't have any kind of rice texture that you can even look at it, and the taste is super delicious. Kids love it. I hope you enjoy watching this video. Please do try the recipe and don't forget to check out the other recipes as well. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care guys. Bye.